really wish I was Lil Wayne. No, you don't.
Oh, buddy!
That's pretty fantastic.
I kind of love that a lot.
You couldn't find or post the Yuri fan art. If you want to send that to me on Twitter, I'd
do don't do it on Twitter. Send it over like a private message. On Twitter.
You can send it on Twitter.
Oh, wait. Yeah, because you can private message on Twitter.
I'll see what say.
Like in a tweet?
Yeah.
Well, don't do that.
God.
I don't know. Some people don't like their stuff out in the open for anyone to grab.
Paris, you're the best. That's really fantastic.
It really is.
That's soup's cute. Little kawaii dudes. Put that up in the thing. Look at him.
That's one for the fat kid.
Man, Paris, that's impressive, though.
It is. I kind of really wish that I was talented in some way other than making a stream happen.
Nico Shogun, I wish we had Wu-Tang Shaolin style.
Here we come!
Oh. You're taking it back, son. Uh-oh. Oh, money, you dragon. Look like butt buddy. You didn't have to make a gift to make us look like butt buddies.
That's true.
Oh, Parrish. And that's the reason why we do it. We do it for all the homies. All the little Johnnies and Jimmies at home. People who are like, man, I wish I had something to do at night. So we stream for you. That's what we do for the fans. The fans, those fat, fat checks we get.
So fat.
Such fat.
So fat, I forgot what it's like to eat.
Truly. Yeah, all them Twitch dollars. Ooh, baby.
No remorse, baby. Lay him out.
Give him a Travolta.
Yeah.
Just getting a brother off the streets. Word, though. Word.
Dude, you are paid to wrestle.
Oh, bang! Let's imagine him like every time he does it.
I can tell because you do it every time. You like Grimyville. Oh, thanks.
Great match, baby. Come buy me a drink.
Why don't you buy a paper bag for a head while you're at it?
Off my property, bitch!
Hey, when are you gonna ditch this chicken head and get a real woman?
He's got a real woman, ho!
Not after I bust your ass.
We'll see about that.
And it continues. I actually really like this song. I like Redman a lot, admittedly.
Nico Shogun, pretty good. If you guys didn't know, we do a show on Tuesdays and Thursdays at 2 p.m. called Phil and Spencer's Video Game Clubhouse, and Max came on yesterday.
Well, he's there when we do it, so there's a high likelihood he's going to show up.
He's going to walk through, yeah.
You might see his butt, you might actually see him on the show.
So, I don't know if you want to see him, maybe, but...
He might show up on this at some point if he feels like it. I can't really speak for him.
Yeah, I don't know why everybody's getting all up in Deja's face.
Because they want some of my... Dude, I guess.
Business. They want the D.
The dude?
Yep. And do you need me to do the chick fights?
Just drop the D.
Door Jesus will make more appearances and then he's gonna come home at some point. Like he lives right there. In this very room.
He's not Floor Jesus.
He's Floor Jesus. Coded DJ. Drag her up by our weed.
Uh oh, she might be out of here. Couldn't pin a damn punch.
I was gonna say, I shouldn't be able to do those moves. Shit.
Yeah, FJ just doesn't sound as good as DJ. That's true. Pistol Grip Funk. Jesus. Not Nico Shogun. This is Opal. Totally different person. So I'm enjoying this game significantly more than I expected to.
It's not bad. And if we ever get our hands on Fight for New York, it'll probably really like it. It's a lot less of a like wrestling game. It's more like,
yeah, Parrish, see, send you the link to those get Scott sprites. Do you have the link to that still? Because we saved the...
I have it up.
No, for the Scott Pilgrim.
Yeah, I still have it.
Yeah. We don't have a link for it, Parrish. We have the...
I have it saved.
We have it saved, yeah, the actual... JPEGs.
She's about to take control.
Nico Shogun, I wanted the ICP wrestling game.
You just
game.
Aren't hard enough, baby.
Well, if we can find it, we'll play it. I mean,
well, you said before categorically no backyard wrestling.
Well, yeah, no backyard wrestling.
But that's the ICP wrestling game.
No. I thought you meant the Wu-Tang fighting game.
Whoa, son.
What?
Don't you ever mix up the ICP and the Wu-Tang again.
Oh, this one you meet Red Man and Mecha Man.
Let's
see, we got 20 minutes.
Uh-oh.
20 minutes left of this, and then we're gonna
mix it up?
We're gonna mix it up.
We're gonna play Knack.
Time
for some silly sashes down here at the bridge. We're gonna play Resident Evil. Another DMX.
It's just all over that DMX.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna run you.
Oh yeah, I get to play as Manny now.
I'm gonna show you how it's done.
Namaste.
Even it's a tag team extravaganza.
Go tag your partner, I dare you. He's the only one that matters.
Why?
Man, he's the best.
It's true, Doji. ICP is whack, man. I want the Tupac hologram assist. No, Kate Musical fan, you're continuing Metal Gear Solid 2 this week, right?
If I'm streaming, so yeah.
Yeah, so you are. So you will be back on Saturday at 4 p.m. Pacific time to continue Metal Gear Solid 2. You gonna finish it up this time?
Probably not.
Gonna get close though?
Maybe. It depends.
It's true, Dark Lord. Yeah, the girl who played Precious is in there. Seth. It's not Seth. It's true, Doji. The Wu-Tang Clan ain't nothing to mess with.
Everyone, that means.
Did you just headbutt his dick?
Yup.
Give me that! What?
Yeah. So you want to give him like a little bit of a body check, let him know you're still in
there? I still have to. At this rate, you might actually end up playing Lotus Art 5 and 5.
Maybe.
As soon as they announce a date for that, you're going to have to do stream that.
I probably will. Take like extra days or something.
Well, what are you playing for the full series play to do? 1, 2, 3, 4, Peace Walker and Revengeance.
I'm still throwing over whether or not I'm doing Peace Walker. I'm wanting to do it because I really like it, but it's long and it's kind of not
clear. Wait, so you would do Peace Walker, but not, or you do Revengeance without Peace Walker?
Yeah, Revengeance is actually something I'm gonna watch.
That's true. It's not the full Metal Gear series. Wait,
no, if I want to do these with like 100% full. I'll probably do it. Like, I intended to at the beginning. Let's see how it goes. It's one that I might leave out if it comes.
Samu because it's one of the cool shows on the console. Cripple, how do you play Portable Ops? That's right, Dark Lord. Off the kitties. I'm chilling. Yeah, do it, Nico Shogun. Get the Legacy Collection.
Do it. It's a really good deal, especially if you have
it. It has all of every Metal Gear in it. It has your solid 1, 2, 3, 4 Peace Walker, and then it has the two graphic novels. The only one you're missing in the canon is Portable Ops, and that's it. And even then, Portable
it
Ops
comes
is not
with,
really
the VR mission.
Or no, it doesn't have Revengeance either. But everything else is in there. And as far as, like, canonicalness goes, like, Portable Ops and Revengeance are part of these canon. Acid's not canon, Cape Musical fan, and no, it is not.
Too many people crowding the dance floor right now.
Yeah, Nico Shogun, when I beat Metal Gear Solid 4, I didn't have trophies yet. So I'm probably going to go through that again in a couple months and get some trophies out of it.
I just don't have the trophies
anymore. You did a big boss run, right?
Yeah.
Oh my god. How was that?
Fun. Yeah.
Well, because for big boss run, you have to not get seen. You have to beat it in less than 4 hours.
Back when I didn't have anything else to do, I couldn't do it now.
This is so hard. Whoa, did you know? I had no idea that 450 die from falling off their bed every year. Dangerous. See, I like this punch, man. It's really just like a kid. Do you have any other facts for us, did you know, or is that it? Probably Commander Victoria. You might want to, like, lower your bed somehow.
Just
or get a
do
slide
it
off the edge of it.
It's not good.
That's head shape.
That's a military barrier. No man should actually be forced to sleep on that.
That's right, you gotta make that crying face, Commander Victoria. I'm saying, just get like a slide or like the rope mesh square things going down.
Yeah.
Just roll out of bed. Rolling. Whoop! It's fine. Dark Lord J-Man, you should probably play the other Metal Gear Solids. Phil and I both put them in our favorite games ever. Like,
they're really good.
They're really, really good.
I just realized this is upscoped to 93.
Totally is.
That's
no, it's not to 93.
It's upscaled to 10.
It's upscaled to 10. He's not doing
that.
Really? Oh.
It doesn't come through in the actual capture, though, which is kind of sad.
Oh, yeah. Huh. A long fight.
It is.
Well, it's 2-on-2. Get that on you. Are you trying to keep me right there?
Yeah.
Pin is down.
God. Oh,
that's why it's back in. Understand how the tagging rules work in wrestling. Right, but then how come sometimes there are four people?
This is gonna look like a little bit of a scramble.
Well, when was that okay? I don't know.
When it was within Def Jam Wrestling.
Well, that happens in, like, wrestling games too. So the other one's like a fighting game with, like, health bars and stuff?
Well, you still have the same, like, combination combo works. You just don't have things. And it's fighting.
Is it like 1v1?
It's the same thing as it is in here, just not wrestling. It's fighting. This is wrestling. The other one isn't.
Right.
It's like this, but not wrestling.
Nah, cave knife. Cave, so cave, like, musical fan lasers. No, it's pulling out knives. This is clean wrestling.
Like, imagine this, but with not a ring. Throwing people into cars and slamming their heads in car doors and picking up, like, knives and bottles and things. Like, it's street fighting, but with these same moves. Also, you get crowd interaction for, like, cool moves and stuff.
That's cool. Man, that music will be cool. Of course, play Def Jam. Best Def Jam.
Fight from New York is the best one.
No. I don't
Fight
get
from New York is the best one. You don't get to do any of the good songs in that one because they don't have them unless you have the DLC.
Well, yeah, this is a very intense event. Cave Musical Fan of Lasers. That's a really long name. CMFOL. Full.
A plus. Please. I'm a professional.
Apparently.
Love Joe Budden, though. Joe Budden, I'll be your host for this evening. You know. Dub B with the banger. Wet.
Nitty. Go. Shots are stupid. Let that bass knock.
Makes it better. Still on your block with it. Street ball of the black
top with it. Ball and wall with it. Spot with it. Cat got with it.
White tee, black socks fitted. Pop the trunk, let the bass knock with it. Like, no team can beat up
back
there.
Diesel. I ain't talking about jeans or sneakers. Man, we getting it harder. Oh, okay, sure. Dog, I Buy live in the Carter. Take your time
Buy
with it.
Games.
Jump
games.
Off that. Gonna owner see me with at least two birds like Jack Triple J. True that on the rap. New Jag on the set. Do rag on my neck. Breathe.
Ain't think I get big because all my geeks stay dirty like a project pit. Whoa. On the lowdown, bring the hook, it's about to go down, ladies. If you focus, man, would you please rock with it if you overstand? No. Get focused, man. Wait for man, it. Wait for it. No, no.
If you focus, man, would you please rock with it if you overstand? No.
Anytime you
Sing
want.
Take the track down, Paul. Stop playing, man. Right. Bring it back down.
Just do that. Force it. I don't know why they couldn't put the lyrics in the game. That's kind of dumb and weird.
So weird. So dumb.
Are you killing me? Or are you telling me that you can't right now, this thing? Close this, because I don't need it anymore. So just... Be-de-doop.
Cat touch.
It takes a while to turn off. It's kind of weird. Then you start back up, and then you get noticed, and then you bring it up.
Stream technology!
This isn't even stream tech. This is switcher tech.
Sweeter than a switcher. Mad because I'm cuter than the girl that's witcha. I could exercise you. This could be phys ed. Cheat on your man. Now that's how you get a phys ed.
Come on, what are you doing? I know you're there. Like, what are you doing? Come on.
So, I don't know what that link is, Nib. Just paraphrase it to me.
It's Fallout 4 stuff.
Hopefully, I don't know.
It is, because it says more Fallout 4 hype.
Oh.
See, context clues, or the fact that it says straight up it's
Fallout. I thought it was Fallout. Mistyped of more for hype. And I'm like, no. Okay.
Are you kidding me right now? What is this?
Can you hit the...
No, I got this. Hold on.
...button or something? We've got some stuff.
You okay?